here, if you see, you will see numbers, and other numbers. That is the way that all this structure is connected. This structure is done with 460 different tubes and with almost 200 different nodes done with rapid prototyping techniques. The tubes are laser cutting. This allowed us to generate this structure made of mini triangles. One part was for me the opportunity to explore what I think that will be the new techniques of production in the future. And then the other way was the possibility of expressing in an aesthetic way what I think that the process of design, that is a holistic process, where you join many aspects at the same time. You join mathematics, you join science, you mix with art, everything together in one process that takes you to the design, to your design, right?